Come on, get in. So you heard anything about the Mitch lately?
Nah, nothing. Why?
The Mitch got themselves a new boss. Name's Mickey Desmond. There's a few other guys who want to take his spot. He's trying to show everybody that he means business.
What the hell does that have to do with me?
Brian O'Neill. He was Desmond's cousin.
Ah, I should have known.
My money's on him being down at that shithole joint right now, laughing it up with the rest of those fucking yo-yos.
Well, let's get over there and deal with him.
That's the plan. Sounds like there ain't many of them left. So I guess we should just storm the place, surprise the shit out of them.
I like this plan. This almost broke my fucking house down.
Relax, we'll be there in a minute.
My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep again. You're in it. If this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. She's telling me we'll be with. She's picked out a king-sized bed. I couldn't feel any better, or I'd be sick. Tell me quick, boy, ain't love a kick. Tell me quick, ain't love a kick in the head.
You drive like my fucking grandmother, you know that?
Suspect is about 6 feet tall, dark hair,
we got a chance.
Copy that.
Ready, Vito? Come on, let's go get these fucks.
That crazy rock and roll style. Empire Central Radio.
Thank you. Sorry.
Oh, excuse me.
Oh, pardon me, sir.
Welcome, sir. Please, come in. Please, sir, you can't bring a gun in here. Go on.
Use extreme caution. Use of automatic weapons is authorized.
Is that the fucking best you got? Oh, you're in trouble.
Come over here and see who's looking in my...
Scared asshole! I'm going in!
We didn't do anything to you!
I won't want to get on your bad side. Let's go, Vito! I'm the best! Show yourself!
I told you, I chased him, but I lost him. The coward ran away, but I'll find him, and when I do...
You were the one who ran away, asshole.
Fuck. You've got some balls.
Yes, I do.
You're fucking dead!
Oh, that is a shot.
Like,
what did I ever do to you?
Come here, man. Back me up, Vito. Come on, think of something. Hurry up here. Is that the fucking best you got?
Over there! There he is!
They teach you that in the army? Yourself.
Let's go to the hop. Let's
Let's go to the hop. Let's go to the hop.
No, let's go please don't to kill the me. Hop.
Come on. Let's go to the hop. Let's go.
Hey. There's more of you in the car. Let's go to get in the way.
All right, come on. You drive.
Guy here just assaulted an officer.
Step on the radio. Let's get freeze. Gosh.
Fine. I need a drink.
Well, that takes care of that, huh?
Yeah, but don't give me my house back.
Don't worry. Business is looking good. You'll have the cash for a new one real soon.
Yeah, sure as hell hope so.
All right. Let's go back home.
So it's okay if I crash on your couch, right?
I can do one better than that. Here, take these keys. They're for Marcus and Pop. I'm trying to get rid of it right now for his mother. So, you might as well use it while I go.
Thanks.
Yes.
Don't thank me, buddy. You're too old to be sleeping on my couch. Plus, I just bought the thing. I don't want you lousing it up. Marty's apartment's over in Oyster Bay. So you feel better now?
Not really. What we did back there doesn't even start to make sense.
Hey, all that stuff that got boinked up, it's just things, you know.
Just things. Those were my things, Joe. What do you think I do the shit we do anyway? It's to buy things. You know, suits, cars, broads, houses. Now I'm back to scratch. And all my damn cash was in that house, too. I promised myself I'd never be poor again. Fucking war friend, my old man.
Hey, I understand. Don't worry, we'll think of something. You'll be back on your feet in no time.
Glass is always fucking half full, isn't it? Calm down, I know what I'm doing.
Arms and you open the door.
Get the fuck out.
Possible grand theft auto. Copy that. Vehicle theft in progress, in pursuit of suspect. Roger that. Suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size. 10-4. Suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size. Roger that.
Yeah, see you around, I guess.
See you, buddy. Sorry about tonight.